prototyping is critical to designing an exhibit. You have an idea of a phenomena you want people to play with or a story you want people to explore. How do you turn that into a 3D experience that people can play with, that people of all ages can play with? Well, you build it as a prototype. We build it out of baling twine. We build it out of foam core, plastic, plywood, and just build a replica of the exhibit, full-size working model, and bring it out on the floor. And we let visitors play with it. We give people a chance to play with wind. It's really hard to see wind. Obviously, you can only see what it's doing to things. So we have one interactive in which we've added fabric. And it just helps you see that wind is flowing just like water does. And fog, in fact, does that same thing. We give visitors a chance to play with fabric and create mountains and valleys and see where the mist goes. And we've watched people very immediately then talk about how fog then ends up in valleys. And you often see the mountain peaking out of that. And if you see anything that looks really ugly and a staff member standing there, that's probably a prototype, and that is your chance to join the exhibit team and help us design those exhibits.